Hello, Class 2W. Congratulations on being chosen to be zookeepers for a day. It's a big job, but I'm sure you are up for the task. A zookeeper is responsible for the daily care of the animals, as well as looking after the visitors to the zoo. That means that not only will you be in charge of feeding the animals, but you will be responsible for animal handling displays, tour, and even the birds of prey show. Zookeepers also need to be organized and look after the day-to-day running of the zoo. This includes ticket sales. This will be explained to you later. Your first step is to report to your teacher for your zoo manual. Remember to stay safe and have fun.